Hello, everybody. Tangible God is tuning in with you today. Blissings to all my kings and queens. Grand rising all day, everybody. Guys, I haven't been feeling good lately, but I want to continue to stay on my purpose. I need rest, but I understand that my purpose is greater than me. So I got to keep it moving. And that's why I'm here today, even though I'm not feeling good. What does the universe want to tell us today? Thank you guys for tuning in. Welcome to all my new subscribers. Welcome to my current subscribers. Thank you guys for hanging in there with me during these times. I usually do a video every day, but lately I just haven't been feeling all that great. So if I skip a day here or there, please forgive me. Know that I love you and I want you to continue to meditate and take care of that beautiful body of yours. Don't slack, even when I slack. Keep it going, okay? I want to motivate you guys to be your best. Even if I'm not at my best, be your best, okay? Thank you guys. Appreciate you and I love you. Sending you beautiful, beautiful, beautiful good energy. And I miss the sun. I want to hibernate, to be honest with you guys. Thank you guys. What does the universe want to tell us today? I'm pulling for my numerology cards today, guys. My time on my card says 444. I'm always set 10 or 9 minutes early. We got abundance, 88. So many beautiful things are happening in the year 2020, and abundance is one of them. So don't think otherwise. I have some beautiful things happening, even though I'm not feeling that great. Things are looking up. Guys, you can have whatever it is you want in life, and I'm a firm believer in that. There's nothing that I've decided I wanted that I haven't got as of yet. So don't think that you can't have what you want in this life. You can. 88, let's see. It says, this card indicates a need to adopt an attitude of abundance in order to attract it into your life. By drawing this card, you're being encouraged to recognize the numerous opportunities in front of you. For the universe is bountiful and there is plenty to go around. Since you attract what you believe, you must improve your perception of the world. Replace your thoughts of scarcity with replace your thoughts of scarcity, competition, and shortage with feelings of abundance, prosperity, and hope. The universe has an infinite supply of love, health, wealth, wisdom. Therefore, a greedy, competitive mindset only prevents abundance from growing and flowing. At this time, you must recognize and address any limiting beliefs that are blocking this flow. Address them and remove them. Perhaps you were brought up to believe that money doesn't grow on trees. It absolutely does. It's paper. Or maybe you aren't convinced you deserve to be happy, successful, and prosperous. You do. Why? Because you were you, that's why. And because you're watching this video, that's why. A little added bonus, okay? When you change your perception, you change the circumstances of your life. In order to improve your current situation, you're being asked to adjust to and harmonize with the natural rhythms and cycles of your life. Cycles that are encouraging you to adopt an attitude of abundance. Share what you can with others, because there's enough for everyone. Be grateful for what you already have, yes. And know that there's plenty more to come, yes. When you believe that the universe is abundant, you can make your dreams come true. How about that for an opening reading for 2020, an additional reading for 2020, even though I was sick and all this. We got abundance coming, it's here. You just gotta believe and know. The universe has unlimited abundance, so I always have what I need. This is so true. Thank you guys for tuning in. Tangible God is blessings all day, every day. Grand rising all day, every day. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to like, vibe, and subscribe if this is your first time tuning in. Love, 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 love you. Thank you guys for encouraging me to stay on my purpose. Thank you. I recognize. Thank you. Bye, guys.